Hello from mile 300 on the Continental Divide Trail.
We're 10% of the way to 3,000 miles and the Canadian border.
We started at the Mexican border in the Chihuahuan Desert of New Mexico and quickly learned that everything is pointy and shade is hard to find.
This will have to do.
We had to share water with cattle, but the beautiful desert scenery made it all worthwhile.
Our bodies held up well. We started with low miles, stretched, and always remembered to put on sunscreen.
We cowboy camped under the stars and had amazing sunrises and sunsets every day.
We only encountered one rattlesnake who had just eaten a mouse and didn't want to move.
We both got some blisters, but they didn't stop us.
Next, we transitioned into the New Mexico mountains and trees started to appear.
Even in the mountains, water remained a challenge.
But we did cross two streams, which we really enjoyed.
We hiked through remote wilderness areas where we saw bears, elk, and more.
We resupplied three times, but only showered once.
Can't wait to see what's in store on the next 90% of the trail.